For many people, it's a return to where many of our ancestors came from.
The water has been so healing for all of us. Being able to continue this journey and continue this tradition, and then not only that, but bring it home.
We are not just descendants of Chumash people, we are Chumash people.